गिडियान
सपनों की उड़ान।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अमृता एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू आवर चैनल गिडियान सपनों की उड़ान। वी आर हियर टू गिव विंग्स टू योर इमेजिनेशन। सो किड्स, आर यू रेडी टू फ्लाई? लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड।
Birbal's Khichdi, another interesting tale of King Akbar and his advisor Birbal. On a cold winter day, Akbar and Birbal took a long walk along the lake. A thought came to Birbal's mind that a man can do anything for money. He expressed his feelings to Akbar. Akbar then put his finger into the lake and immediately removed it because he shivered with cold. Akbar said, "I don't think a man would spend an entire night in the cold water of this lake for money." Birbal replied, "I'm sure I can find such a person." Akbar then challenged Birbal to find a person and said that he would reward the person with 1,000 gold coins who is ready to do so. Birbal searched everywhere and found a poor man who was desperate enough to accept the challenge. The poor man entered the lake and sat. The guards kept a close watch on him to make sure that he really did as promised. The next morning, guards took the poor man to Akbar. Akbar asked him how he spent the entire night in such a cold lake. The poor man replied that there was a street lamp nearby and he kept his attention fixed on the lamp and away from the cold. Akbar, to everyone's surprise, said that there would be no reward as the poor man had survived the night in the lake because of the warmth of the street lamp.
"In that case, you do not deserve any reward."
The poor man was really sad and went to Birbal for help. The next day, Birbal did not go to court. The king wondered where he was and sent a messenger to his home. The messenger came back saying, "My lord, Birbal is saying he'll come once his khichdi is cooked." The king waited hours, but Birbal did not come. Finally, the king decided to go to Birbal's house and see what is he doing.
"I think I have to personally see to what Birbal is really up to. I shall go to his house right now."
He found Birbal sitting on the floor near some burning twigs and a bowl filled with khichdi hanging 5 feet above the fire. The king and his attendants started laughing at the sight. Akbar then asked Birbal, "Why are you cooking khichdi so far away from the fire?"
"How can the heat from this fire reach the pot?"
Birbal answered, "My lord, khichdi is cooking slowly from the fire. Similarly, the way poor man got warmth from the street lamp outside the lake." The king understood his mistake and gave the poor man his reward. He praised Birbal to make him understand his mistake in an interesting way. Birbal then said Akbar, "My lord, a small ray of hope is enough to inspire the one who is ready to work hard to turn his dream into a reality." The poor man was needy. He wanted cash desperately to make his and his family's life better. And that's why he survived cold water of lake.
"Instead of 1,000, I promise to pay the Brahmin 2,000 gold coins.